link. Ice blue mink. Tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone. Wait for the kicker. Bury me now and I only get bigger. That's word of my. Yeah. October firming and cut. Stay at the top like I'm stuck. That's just how I'm giving it up. She wanna get married tonight, but I can't take a knee cause I'm wearing all white. Me and my broski are twins, but we don't look alike. I don't take naps. Me and the money are way too attached to go and do that. Muscle relax. That in the put me right on my back. I gotta unpack. Virginia black. I could go making no money off that and not even rap. What's that? Facts. Contract next. I gotta bring it back. Hermes Lake. Ice blue mink. Tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They won't be gone. Out of the picture. Bury me now. I only get bigger. That's part of my wonderland. I'm so high, yeah, I'm so right now. Who's not game? Let me find out.
Arguably the best player in the Mobile area, and he's still only a sophomore, just turned 16 years old. The kid is phenomenal. Getting the opportunity to coach a kid with as much talent as LeBaron is once in a lifetime.
Thank you. Got the Texas shirt. No way I'm supposed to wear a Texas shirt. Texas. Team shirt. Oh, what a fire. Where's Auburn? At least they offered you.
Yeah.
I don't think you can find this. I don't even think they sell this to me.
We at Baker right now. I come here to get a little scratch in sometimes. If I ain't already going, that was my hometown, I'm gonna be out of them. Get ready before the game. Look out.
My goal as his coach is just to let him play, not give him too much strict rules to follow, just let him play within a certain framework that he can get the other guys involved, let him do his thing, because he's going to take some shots that most people would think are bad, but in his world it's not. Every night we play, Labaron is the best player on the floor. As he's gotten older, he's gotten better from shooting the ball deep. He's still got this incredible ability to get to the rim and finish. Now he's able to finish above the rim, kind of affect the game by getting the crowd into it even more. His dunks. He passes the ball about as good as anyone I've ever seen.
Their 78 points last night came from those guys. So let's be smart, do what we're supposed to do, right? Baseline plays, run a bunch of different stuff. If Barry takes the ball out, he's gonna post you up. If Barry is off, not over the ball when they run the chest set, which is the four low, they're probably gonna post him up. Have I got that? Okay. Defensively, man-to-man, they can run 2-3. They can run and trap you, right? You got to be smart. Get to the middle of the floor. Don't let them trap you. Make sure we get a flasher to get the ball to, all right? They've got 12s, so they run 1-2-2 press, all right? We run the press break we worked on. Everybody got that, okay? Get a ball to them, get a middle. Okay, have me a guy in the middle at the top, two wing guards, and a guy back. Swing the ball back and forth, try to get the ball in the middle, and try to beat the press down the floor. All right, protect the basketball, play defense, and rebound. Those three things win you this game. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
You've got to defend. You've got to be the best defensive team you've ever been tonight. Okay? All that aside, okay? For the first time in a lot of y'all's career as a varsity player, you will play in front of a packed house. It will be loud. You will not be able to hear unless you talk loudly. You have to, and I repeat, you have to stay within the box. You have to stay and keep your head in that 84 by 50 rectangle. If you do something different, right?
Right, we're on the bench.
Okay, if you start trying to talk to the fans, you start trying to show off for them, that's when we lose us. Tonight is about Baker. It's not about anything else. It's about Baker. You play for us. We play for each other. We work together in this game. From the jump to the end, it's all about this group of guys. Everybody understand that? If you play for each other and you don't worry about any of the rest, you're going to be successful. I know it. All you have to do is go do it now. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Everybody up. Circle up. Circle up. Circle up.
Dave.
Who's father?
Who art thou?
Hallowed
be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thy kingdom come, Lord, forever and ever. Amen.
Everybody up.
with it. If I understand that, if they go to another lineup, all right, where they take the big out, we're going to go two through. You understand that?
When I pull up on a to that baby, I'm too good with the words watching bad trap. If I die, all I know is I'm a mother legend. It's too late for my city, I'm the youngest reppin'. Oh my God, oh my God. If I die, I'm a legend, I'm a first, I'm on tour. Struggling to learn what life's about. On my way, money taught me Spanish, make it on the lake. Mapped out strong when I pull up on a sudden bad back. I'm too good with the words watching bad track. All I know, if I die, I'm a mother legend. It's too late for my city, I'm the youngest. Why do I feel like the only one? CCOD, I'm the holy one. Yeah, you know what's up. They been done for a minute now. You know they all sentimental now. You know they all acting different now. And I just can't pretend. Seen too much. It's so hard for me to let new people